The transport's marvellous. All the carriages are clean and punctual and fast and safe. It's the envy of Europe. Now, let's have a think. I've still got French coins. We need to get them changed. I think you go to the customs house. And then I've got contacts in London, and Mrs. Cornelis. She's the daughter of an actor I once knew. She can give us lodging. She has an address in Soho Square. And failing that, there's a coffee house called the Prince of Orange. We could apply for rooms.